1914 began. He was working on the land with his mom and dad. He left behind his girl, joined up to see the world, and made his mother sad. He made it through the war, came back to town to help his father work the fields and rebuild his life somehow. And everybody called him the Anzac. That's still what they call him now. Set his mind to stay when his father passed away and the rivers ran dry. He said, "I'll take care of you, Mom. I fought before and won. We can win this fight." And all alone he'd work all day until he'd drop, until the place got back to best, he didn't stop. There were times he thought he'd been forgotten, but every night at 6 o'clock, they'd stand for that man they called the Anzac. Those who gave their lives for us, they'd stand for that man they call the Anzac, for fighting for the land he loved. Same time every year we all remember him. At the crack of dawn we stand as one for all our fallen friends. So drink to that man we call the Anzac. We will remember him. So stand.